Hi, Tacoma. TV Classroom has a special little addition we would like to do for you in honor of Nurses Week.
Did you know it was Nurses Week?
I did.
Our nurses.
Nurse Michelle knew.
She did. All of our nurses are so important to our community. They're the kind, I see them as like the glue. They hold us together. They help us stay safe. They take care of our needs. They're there when we need someone to talk to. Mm-hmm. And so, Nurse Michelle, I was wondering, what can we as a Tacoma community do to help our nurses during this hard time during COVID when we're so busy with all of these really difficult situations?
That's an awesome question, and thank you so much for asking that, because there are some things that all of us can do. The first one, you can see we're all doing right now. We've got our masks on. Masks are so important. They're not going to catch everything, but they're going to reduce that chance of anybody getting COVID by so much. So wear your masks. That's the first one. We've got social distancing. We're a little close here today, but we are wearing our masks and we're facing this way most of the time, so we're okay. But
and whenever, we're all vaccinated.
And we're all vaccinated. I'll get to that one. So keep that 6 feet of distance whenever possible. Wash your hands. Wash. When you can't wash with soap and water, use that hand sanitizer. Especially don't touch something and then touch something that's going in the car with you and then it goes into your pocket, that kind of stuff. You got to make sure before you touch anything you don't know, you use that hand sanitizer. Wash those hands. And vaccinate. Get that vaccine. That reduces the number so much. Yes, with the vaccine, we can still get COVID, but we don't get near the symptoms. We shouldn't go into the hospital then. If you've been vaccinated and you get COVID, you might not even know you get it when you have the vaccine. It makes those symptoms so minimal. So those are the big things I can ask everybody. Wear your mask, keep your social distance, wash those hands, and get the vaccine.
I think those are things I can do.
Me too.
Awesome.
Things I do every day.
Perfect. I love it.
Thank you for everything that you and all of our nurses do for our Tacoma community.
Thank you.
Yep, thank you.
Absolutely.
Stay safe, Tacoma.
Oh my God!